नल्ला नरसिम्हारेड्डी एजुकेशनल सोसाइटीज ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस इंटीग्रेटेड कैंपस द इंस्टीट्यूट इज अप्रूव्ड बाय एआईसीटी न्यू दिल्ली एंड अफिलिएटेड टू जेएनटीयू हैदराबाद दिस इज डॉक्टर जी सुब्बाराव आई वेलकम ऑल द सिविल इंजीनियरिंग कैंडिडेट्स हू आर व्यूइंग दिस प्रेजेंटेशन इन दिस सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द टॉपिक लैंडफॉर्म्स which is a part of unit 1 engineering geology that is introduction and weathering of rocks let us start the topic landforms what is a landform a landform is a natural feature or it may be a artificial feature of the solid surface of the earth or the landform may be or can be seen on another planetary body so a landform is a feature on the earth's surface that is part of the terrain how these landforms occur the landforms occur due to the tectonic plate movement these tectonic plates are under the earth which create the landforms by pushing up the mountains landforms include canyon island hills volcanoes desert ocean river jungle waterfall mountains these are all examples for landforms so landform may be a natural solid surface of the earth or may be a artificial let us see some of the different type of landforms these are whatever we discussed in the beginning of this session mountains valleys plains plateaus islands lakes rivers oceans coast areas deserts etc all are called as landforms and these are the different types of landforms let us see one landform that is mountain a mountain is a place on the earth surface usually higher than the land which is surrounding by it so we see the picture if we see the picture this is the surrounding area when compared to surrounding area this surface is higher than the surrounding area so this is called as mountain valley a valley is an area between two hills or two mountains or two higher lands so whatever the area is occupied between the two higher points or higher lands such as mountains or hills is called as valley this is another landform plain so this is a flat area on the earth surface which is called as a plain which is suitable for human beings for cultivation or for residence And all those purposes. Plateau. A plateau, of course, is a flat area, but higher than the land which is surrounded by this higher area. This is the difference between plain and plateau. Island. So, an island is a land. Which is covered with the water all around the land. So this is called island. Another type of landform. A lake is a water body. So all around the water body there is a land. So this is called as a lake. It may be a natural water body or artificial water body. Ocean. These are the largest bodies of water on the surface of the earth. So, best example for landform. coast. Wherever the ocean touches the land, this is called as coast or coastal belt. Desert, a hot area, dry area, and this is the place where with little rain, otherwise even no rain, called as desert, which is another example for landform. A flowing water body is called as a stream or river. This is one type of landform. Now let us review the different types of landforms in a quiz way. Get ready all the candidates for the first question. Dash is water with land all around it. Hint has been given. So what is the answer? Dash is water with land all around it. We know very well this is a lake. So a lake is water with land all around it. Let us see the answer. Yes, answer is C, that is lake. Let us go to another question. What is the largest body of water on the earth? Hint has been clearly visible. This is the ocean. So, largest body of water on the earth's surface is ocean. So, answer is A, that is ocean. Let us see the hint and answer, both. Yeah, ocean is the answer. Go to the third question. Dash is higher than the land around it. It was very clearly explained. So, a land surface which is higher than the flat area. So, this is called mountain. So, answer is B, mountain. Yes, answer is mountain. Another question is, a flowing body of water. Hint, by seeing the hint itself, we can guess this is a river, which is a landform. Yes, answer is river. I am a land and have water all around me. What am I? So, this is island. Let us check the answer. Yes, answer is A, island. Now, what is the importance of landforms? Landforms, of course, there are different types in which volcanoes are the key sources for producing hot water and also for generating even electricity. That means key source for the geothermal energy. Of course, there are renewable energy sources, even wind power, which is also energy source, but here volcano is the landform. That is why we have considered volcanoes as a landform, which are key sources for geothermal energy. People reside on plains because of easy travel purpose, and they can construct even houses for their residence. So, plains, which are the flat surfaces of land, are the birthplaces for the human civilization. Even our ancient civilizations originated on plains which are very close to the river banks due to fertile soil. Plains are densely populated because it supports agriculture activities and also for constructing houses. Coming to another landform, plateau is the house of minerals and lead to the development of various industries. Maximum minerals are identified and recovered from the plateaus. Thank you.